Censorship is necessary for survival. Sweden, which only has 0.1% of the world's population, can only exist, survive, if it bans and hides and deletes all the noises from the Middle East, from Europe, from Korea, Japan, from China, Africa. You can see that in the internet. Where you search for any piece of information will find Swedish results, even if tens of thousands of American and Chinese websites are more trending, more popular, and more accurate.